Klingt gar nicht mal so schlecht tatsächlich. Da sind wir wieder. Und ich würde mal sagen, wir lassen das Grammophon ein bisschen weiter laufen. Und bewegen uns nun davon. Schade. Ich frage mich, ob das irgendeine Bewandtnis hat später noch. Kann ich hier eigentlich die Schubfächer? Ja.
This is always my favorite part of detective work.
Nothing inside but a bunch of extra doilies.
How disappointing. Maybe you should steal one, just to spite Madame Dupre for not giving us any good clues.
No, Bill.
You're no fun, Miles.
Okay. Das hätte sich also damit erledigt. Ich würde mal sagen, es könnte nicht... Oh.
Do you suppose that's for the bird? Or perhaps so the Dupre family members can get a good look at themselves on the way out of the house.
Na, wieso nicht?
I have some questions for you. Oh, goody.
Hallöchen, junger Mann.
How do you typically spend your days, Mr. Montgomery? What are your interests?
Oh, a little of this and a little of that. Nothing as exciting as what you do, I'm sure. Ooh, tell me, do most bad people start crying when you catch them? I'll bet it's a laugh riot to see them sobbing away.
No, Mr. Montgomery, most of them don't.
Well, that's a real shame, isn't it?
Ich liebe diesen Typen, ganz ehrlich.
What can you tell me about Madame Dupre?
She came back from the dead. I couldn't believe it.
No.
My mother resurrected just like Jesus.
Yes. I heard you're the one who accused Mr. Martin of the crime.
Oh, no, I already talked to the police about that. I don't want to think about it right now.
I found this bottle of pills upstairs. Are they yours?
Yes, I take those from time to time when I'm feeling tired.
You seem to be out.
Yes, that is a pity.
Where do you usually acquire them?
Oh, they're available by mail order only. I'll have to remember to request some later.
That's a rather exotic bird you've got.
I like looking at him. He has such pretty colors, doesn't he?
That he does.
You know, I've always wondered what he might taste like. Is that bad, do you think?
I really couldn't say, Mr. Montgomery. What can you tell me about your sister, Juliet?
I'm reminded of a famous quote, Mr. Fordham. Parting is such sweet sorrow. Let us part on good terms and avoid the subject altogether, please.
Thanks for your time.
No, thank you for yours.
This is ridiculous. He won't be of any use in this state. If it takes him as long to snap out of it as it takes you, we'll be waiting around here until noontime tomorrow. There has to be a way to bring him back to his senses. Maybe that quack outside knows something of use.
Können wir mal kurz mit dem Doktor quatschen darüber?
Doctor, may I ask you a few questions?
Please, be my guest.
May I ask exactly what kind of sedative you gave Andrew?
A simple tincture of laudanum. It's what I give all my nervous patients.
He seems a bit out of sorts.
Hot meat kettle.
It can have that effect, but it usually wears off in half a day or so.
Is there a way to bring him out of his condition sooner?
A stimulant would have the opposite effect, but I wouldn't recommend mixing the two. It could have potentially harmful effects on his heart.
Oh, of course. I wasn't planning on doing anything of the sort. I was just curious.
It's cute how you act like you have no experience in these matters. It's almost convincing.
Those are all the questions I've got for now.
I hope I answered them adequately.
Okay, das bringt uns also leider nicht wirklich weiter. Also ich meine, er mischt sich ja selbst zusammen. Ich habe Angst, dass ich da... ihm Schaden zufüge. Forest Lane oder Cemetery? Die Wohnung würde mich tatsächlich mal sehr interessieren.
Is this someone's room or a jungle?
Quite a fascinating array of plants in here. Not to mention the machinery on the table.
Seems like Juliet is very interested in getting extra credit. I wonder what sort of fertilizer or growth tonic these plants are getting. Whatever it is, it's definitely working.
Okay.
Those are the most vibrant flowers we've seen in a while. I bet they smell extra strong.
Yes, they certainly do.
It's a good thing you're the one with the nose.
Blumen, 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 immer wieder
this
Blumen.
This plant makes Miles Jr. look like a single blade of grass. That's quite the book collection. It almost puts Adelaide's to shame.
All impeccably cataloged and organized as well, which makes the two missing volumes stand out even more.
That's quite
all.
Two missing volumes, okay.
They appear to be scientific scribblings. I can't make heads nor tails of them.
That makes two of us.
They appear to be.
That makes.
I'm guessing they're probably full of more scientific equipment or plant-related stuff.
Ach du Heilige.
Well now, this is interesting.
Oh Gott. Aetherithic. Aetherithic effects, flora. Larger, more vibrant flowers. Okay, sie benutzt Aetherithic? Auf Blumen und auf Fliegen. Es sorgt für größere, farbenprächtigere Blumen. Scheinbar verdreifacht es die Produktion von Chlorophyll und verstärkt das die Wurzeln, um mehr Nährstoffe aufnehmen zu können. Conclusion: Pflanzen, oh Gott, ja, wachsen enorm durch die Aussetzung auch nur kleinerer Dosen von Aetherithic. Weitere Experimente werden nötig, um die Langzeiteffekte festlegen zu können. Fauna. Das Gehirn ist einer Fliege ist definitiv beeinflusst. Inducing a trance-like state. Trance. Okay. Muskelkontrolle ist verloren. Flügel flattern in in vorhersehbaren Patterns, Mustern. Conclusion: Wenn Tiere mit größeren kognitiven Fähigkeiten, also auch Menschen eingeschlossen, zu speziellen oder bestimmten Mengen von Aetherithity ausgesetzt sind, gehen sie in eine Art Stase? Stupor kann ich, kenne ich gar nicht im Deutschen eigentlich als Übersetzung. Appearing. Sie erscheinen tot. Können tot erscheinen.
Just a bunch of technical nonsense. I can't understand a word of it.
Okay, eine Sekunde.
They're just doing what flies do best.
Flying.
Etheric pressure. What a bunch of nonsense. I have no idea nor desire to know what purpose that thing has.
Heilige Scheiße. Das habe ich getan.
Well, would you look at that? Well, would etheric.
Why would you look at that?
Locked. I suppose.
Okay, wir können es nicht aufbrechen. Ich hatte gehofft, wir könnten es eventuell aufbrechen. Könnten wir
Science of Pharmac
ihm was zusammenmixen?
Decadence. I can only
wahrscheinlich nicht. Aber was wir machen können, ist unter der Statue des weinenden Engels nachzuschauen. Ob da nicht mal wieder eine Ladung versteckt ist. Oh, scheiße, Polizei.
Ah, St. Denis Cemetery. Best view in the city. It's just a shame none of the residents can enjoy it. I think I'm buried around here somewhere. Wonder how the old gravestone is doing these days.
Ich hasse diesen Typen.
Looks like people have left markings and offerings in front of this tomb. You may think it's a silly superstition, but I wish you'd leave a bottle of Bullingworth at my grave every now and then.
Das wirkt nicht wie ein europäischer Grabstein. Klischeetechnisch zumindest.
The plaque says Harrison. Doesn't look very opulent. So I guess it doesn't belong to anyone important. Nice view of the river from up here.
Schön.
You can hardly even see the cloud of smog over the Chum. Hm.
Naja, und dann haben wir das
Tomb. Just goes to show you can't take it with you. So you might as well spend it all on a giant tomb. If only that police officer wasn't guarding the tomb, you could go in there and raid it to your heart's content. I don't know him. Must be a recent addition to the force. Well, at least he won't recognize you.
Hm, naja, könnt's ja mal probieren. Aber tatsächlich möchte ich da vorher mal einen Spielstand anlegen. So, komm mal her, Police Officer.
Good day to you, Officer.
Good day, sir. How may I be of assistance?
Sure is a nice day to be walking around the cemetery, wouldn't you agree?
I guess, if you're into that sort of thing. Personally, the noise those bugs are making is starting to drive me crazy.
Would you mind letting me in the tomb, please?
Afraid I can't do that, sir. This tomb is currently part of a police investigation and ain't available for visits until further notice.
But it's my dearly departed Aunt Hester's birthday today, and I always bring her flowers.
I'm sorry, sir, but I've got my orders. Come back in a few days. I can assure.
Good day to you,
Afraid, please.
Na, und jetzt bin ich mal gespannt, ob uns mit einem anderen Satz reinließe, zum Beispiel.
I think I saw someone being mugged at the front entrance.
Nice try, sir, but that's clearly a bunch of bull. You're just trying to get me to step away so you can go inside the tomb.
What? No, I would never do such a thing.
Hmm. In any case, there's another officer stationed at the entrance, so if there was somebody being mugged, he'd see it for sure.
Well, at the very least, it's nice to see the department is hiring competent officers who aren't easily fooled.
Hmm. Meh. Mist. Großer Mist.
Nice view of...
Immer und Konstanze, sorry, dass ich so wenig kommentiere. Ich bin die ganze Zeit in Gedanken versunken.
I wanted to go over the case with you.
Okay, what have you got?
I seem to have hit a roadblock. There's an officer posted at Dupre's family tomb, and he won't let me in.
Makes sense. Who's the officer?
I've never seen him before. He's young, has a small scar over his left eye, and a distinct Dixie accent.
Ah yes, that would be Officer Grant. He's only been with the department for about 2 months. I don't know a lot about him, but he's already got the reputation for being the type of policeman who'd go out of his way to help old ladies cross the street. Typical southern gentleman, it seems. Perhaps you can use that to your advantage?
Hmm.
Madame Dupre's son isn't being very helpful.
Is he refusing to talk?
More like incapable. The family doctor has him pretty well drugged to the gills. I need to find some way to perk him up.
Well, you know, we are in a coffee house.
I have a feeling it will take something a touch more powerful than coffee. That's enough about the case for now.
Okay.
That's it, I think.
Then you'd better...
Okay. Jetzt bin ich mal gespannt, ob wir uns mit dem ersten Ansprechversuch es uns schon versaut haben. Oder eben nicht. Ich habe tatsächlich aber noch nicht so viele Punkte, an denen ich bedenken könnte.
Good day to you, officer.
Afraid I ain't got time for please.
Ah ja, seht ihr? Interessante Sache. Naja, und ab jetzt folgt noch ein paar kurze Minütchen, in denen ich quasi versuche, mit ihm zu sprechen und genau an dem Punkt abzubrechen, an dem ich es mir noch nicht mit ihm versaut habe und aber von Concerns quasi den Hinweis bekommen kann, dass er gerne Leuten hilft, so eine Art Gentleman ist. Was ich allerdings überhaupt nicht wirklich mitbekomme, beziehungsweise nicht wirklich direkt sehe, ist eigentlich die fast schon offensichtliche Lösung zu diesem Rätsel, die mir eigentlich direkt auf meiner Nasenspitze sitzt. Insofern springe ich einfach mal nach vorne und wir sehen uns bei dem Auflösungsding des Ganzen.
I'm here.
Seeing you come home.
Ah, wie knuffig.
Addie?
Yes.
I was wondering if you could do me a favor.
Aha, ist er doch.
What is it?
There's an officer posted in front of Madame Dupre's family tomb, and I need to get a look inside. Could you use your wiles and charm to distract him?
My wiles and charm, hmm?
Well, you are irresistible, darling. I'm sure he wouldn't turn away a lady in need. Say you've gotten lost in the cemetery and ask him to show you the way out.
Should we really be tricking a police officer like that?
There's no harm in it, and I won't be but a moment inside. It's in a good cause.
All right, let's go then.
Ah, Eddie, du bist die Beste.